Which is better, automatic or manual transmission? Are automatic transmissions the greatest thing since sliced bread? Or are manual transmissions the only real way to drive? Let's take a look. Chances are you have your own preference, but there is actually no real consensus on which kind is better than the other. Each has its advantages and disadvantages, with any choice in favor of either a matter of opinion in most cases. Let's kick things off with the pros and cons of manual transmissions. In most cases, though not all, manual transmission vehicles tend to be cheaper to purchase. On average, a manual transmission car will generally save between a few hundred and a few thousand dollars compared to an automatic version of the same model. Manual transmissions are also cheaper to maintain. This is because they are usually simpler pieces of engineering with fewer parts that could potentially fail. However, manual transmission cars do rely heavily on the clutch to shift gears. If this gives out, you are in big and usually expensive trouble. Historically, manual transmissions were noticeably more fuel efficient than automatic versions. However, modern automatic transmission cars can be either on par with or surpass manuals in this regard. Manual transmissions offer the driver better control of the vehicle, the option to shift gears on a whim in anticipation of an oncoming road condition, or to get an added boost. Manual transmissions really do make you feel like the master of the machine. Automatics, on the other hand, are specifically designed to choose the best gear for a situation. As more and more automatic transmission vehicles hit the roads, fewer new drivers ever have the need to learn the old-fashioned way. This is one reason why automatic transmission cars are more popular than ever today. In fact, in the US, manual transmission cars constituted only 13% of new car sales so far in 2020. All well and good, but what about the benefits of automatic transmissions over their manual alternatives? The most obvious benefit of autos is the fact that they are easier to use. While shifting gears manually isn't that hard after some practice, it is not as convenient. For some, this makes the driving experience more comfortable and enjoyable. Gear shifts also tend to be quicker and smoother in newer automatic cars. It can be argued that automatic transmission cars are also safer to drive. With little need to use one hand to change gears constantly, both hands can be kept on the wheel, making them relatively safer, at least in theory. Automatics for less experienced drivers tend to be a better choice in hilly areas. This is especially true when moving off from a dead stop. Automatic transmissions also reduce the risk of stalling. Not only does this help the driver at traffic lights, but will also increase their safety during those stall potential moments on the road. If an automatic car does stall for any reason, it usually points to a mechanical fault of some kind, rather than driver error. Automatic transmissions might just be the best option for use in heavy traffic. During long commutes through densely packed roads, micromanaging your manual transmission can become a pain. Automatics turn this annoying task into a breeze, making being stuck in heavy traffic a little bit more bearable. So which is better? In general, it will come down to your personal choice and driving style. If you tend to have to commute around the city a lot, you will probably prefer the automatic option over the manual. Ultimately, whatever you decide to buy, either a manual or automatic transmission car, take it for a test drive. You may be surprised by which one takes your fancy. Alternatively, you could opt for the best of both worlds and grab yourself a semi-automatic transmission vehicle. What have you got to lose?